Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we'll talk about how to fix the generic PnP monitor not detected issue on Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description. You do not have to install separate drivers for different monitors. However, a universal driver is required and automatically gets installed when you plug in the monitor. If this driver is showing some error code or message, it's time to fix it. To do that, right-click on the Start menu. Go to Device Manager. Expand the Monitors section and right-click on the Generic PnP Monitor. Select Properties. Then, check to see if there's an error message or not. If yes, then follow the detailed. If there is an error message in the device status, then look up the error message and see the proper way to fix it. If not, let's try some other things. Let's try and update the monitor driver on your Windows computer. While the device manager is open, go to driver. If you recently had this problem after you updated the driver, you can try and roll back the driver. Otherwise, just click on update driver, tell it to search automatically for drivers. See if this update fixes the problem. If you have a faulty monitor, nothing will resolve the issue you are having. Therefore, it's recommended to verify if you have a working monitor or not. Detach the monitor from your computer and plug it into a power source. Check if you're getting any messages or not. Most monitors will display a message like no signal, no source detected, no cable attached, etc. If you're getting such a message, we know the monitor is working and we can continue on to the next step. If the monitor does have a problem, you might have to contact the manufacturer. If you're not having that problem, then if you have an old cable to connect to the monitor, that might be an issue. Therefore, try to verify it with another system or replace the cable. You might also take the cord from your primary monitor and plug it in and see if you can get any sort of signal on the monitor. Also, you can verify the source port. If you have an old motherboard or the source port of your graphics card is full of dust, there's a chance of getting such an issue while connecting the generic PnP monitor. Verify if those ports and the cable are clean to use. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.